on the seat. I walk around in the summertime saying, how about this heat? I'm an echo.
Hi, you happy finding anything today?
No, I'm doing just fine.
Okay, well, if you need help, just let me know.
I will do that. Squeezy. Okay, I would like to get this, my good man.
All right, did you find everything okay?
Yes, I did.
All right. All right, it's gonna be $17.50.
Bow.
Thank you. And what's this?
That would be a gift card.
No, this is a receipt for a gift card.
No, that is a gift card.
It's just a receipt.
Look, somebody who recently died in my family gave me that, and I would like to redeem it.
No, I'm sorry, this is just a receipt for the gift card.
Look, that number can be used.
Well, this was the number for the credit card to use for purchasing of the gift card.
Look, buddy, give me your manager's name, please.
I am the manager, so.
Well, we're all up that creek. Then give me your district manager's name and number.
Give me 1 second.
I will.
All right, here you go. I wrote down his name and number on the card.
Very good. And what is your name so that I can complain?
Pip.
Pip. What a crappy name.
What a punk.
P-I-P. Wait a minute, Mr. Pip. Can you show me where the pillows are?
Are you kidding me?
No, do I look like I'm kidding?
Well, they're right over here.
Can you show me?
They're 4 feet in front of you.
You know what? I'm just going to walk those 4 feet then.
All right, well, here you go, sir. All the colors and everything.
Yes, very nice. You can leave. Very nice pillows. Wait. You know, those pillows are really nice, but I heard that you sell DVDs here.
Nope, it's just antiques and pillows.
Well, no. A friend of mine, a gentleman friend, said that you sell, you know, the illegal kind of DVDs.
I don't know why I would have told you that. It's just pillows and antiques and stupid crap like that.
Yes, it is stupid crap. Okay, well, maybe nice. He was mistaken. You know, that's... Oh, crap.
Well, what the hell is this?
That would be a duffel bag.
Well, I can see that.
Then why did you ask?
Well, I'm going to call the police.
No, you don't have to. No. You don't have to do that. We don't have to get
the
authorities in here.
Yeah, we do.
Well, if you do that, then I will have to tell them what you did to me.
What are you going to say that I did to you?
You grabbed my cock.
I did not do that.
Yes, you did. You grabbed it and tried to proposition me.
I didn't know such thing.
Well, how would they know?
Because we have videotapes with cameras.
Videotapes? Where?
Right up there, stupid.
Oh, yes, that is a camera. Does it work?
Obviously.
Well, then I will tell them that you called me names because I'm sure that you don't have audio.
Yeah, well, first of all, they wouldn't be able to hear the names now, would they? And I'm sure that's not a crime, so.
That's true.
Once you start stealing from my store, you're not a customer anyway, so.
Yeah, you do have a point, then I will hit you in the head.
I use public toilets, and I piss on the seat. I walk around in the summertime saying, how about this heat? I'm an echo. Sometimes I park in handicapped spaces. Why?